This is Maine's total weather thoroughly on a Tuesday morning. Impact weather later on today. Maybe not for the morning commute, but by lunchtime, the snow is coming down, and the drive home this afternoon is going to be a snowy one. Not a major storm system. In fact, not even a moderate one. More like what we had a couple of days ago, where it's somewhere above a nuisance, but below a moderate storm. Enough so, yes, we will have to clean things up, and yes, it could get slippery this afternoon. Area of low pressure coming out of southern Oklahoma with a swath of snow out ahead of it. Doesn't look to be all that impressive, but still, it is headed right toward New England. And we're talking about 2 to as much as 4 inches of light, fluffy snow from Portland to Portsmouth, including much of York County. Lesser amounts through the mid-coast, and as you get up toward Lewiston, Auburn, and Augusta, just enough to make the roads slick. But really not much more than that. Oh, sure, we will have to probably clean it up. Here you can see the timeline, noontime today. It's overspreading the area. And there will be some light snow up in the mountains, but really not expecting a whole lot there. High temperatures today, ample cold enough for snow. We're only talking about 20s, low to mid-20s, pretty much across the board. Rangely, never getting out of the teens. Check in the next 8 days. Sun will be back with us tomorrow. Thursday looks good. Friday now looking okay as well. We continue to track a storm, but for now, it looks as though it's going to be a miss. Sunday, though, that may be something else with a storm that's going to develop and have a bit more intensity to it as it comes toward New England. So something to keep an eye on. But today, watch for some slippery travel midday through the afternoon.